Hi there, I'm Carrie from SalesFlare, and today I will show you how our free CRM or sales funnel template works. To start, you have four sheets here at the bottom. The checklist is to get started. The sales funnel is the actual sales funnel. Then you have the settings and instructions, and you have the insights, which are calculated for you based on your sales funnel. So first, head to the checklist. This is a Google Sheets template, so it's protected from editing because it's shared with everyone who has the link. So therefore, to start customizing and using the template for yourself, you have to make a copy of the sheet. You can do that by going to File, make a copy, and then you can edit it. Once you make a copy, head through the rest of the steps of the checklist. The checklist explains how to customize a template, how to add your targets, and how to input your sales data. In settings and instructions, you can find out where to add your custom stages and your custom sales reps and their targets if you have any. When you edit this sheet, it automatically adds new options to the sales funnel. For example, if I add the fridge stage and I go to the sales funnel, and I will then automatically be able to select the fridge stage. And this is the same for adding sales reps and their targets as well. What you can also edit in the settings and instruction page is the follow-up days. So this number here is after how many days you'll be reminded to follow up. And how it works is that after you set the number here, for example, 10, this affects the last interacted on cell in the sales funnel. And when you've passed the amount of days that you're sent, the cell will turn red. So here I last logged more than 10 days ago that I followed up with them, and therefore it's red. And this is a visual way to remind you to follow up. And in general, the sales funnel sheet is a way to visualize the opportunities you have that you've won or lost and the ones that you're still selling to. You can set the company name, the contact info, the stage of the pipeline, your expected close date. You can assign team members if you have them, and more. And again, these team members and pipeline stages are automatically updated based on what you set in settings and instructions. And for example, here, when you set an expected close date, if that close date has already passed, it turns red as well. And this is another way to visually show you that you need to follow up again. And you can see your insights on the sales funnel in your insights sheet. And again, this sheet is automatically updated for you. For example, you can see here what revenue you're still expected to bring in that hasn't been won or lost yet. And you can see what revenue you've won so far. You can see high performing sales reps and how they're doing based on the targets you set for them. You can see which companies are bringing in the most money for you and more. And again, remember the sheet is updated automatically. So if you add another team member in the settings and instruction tab, for example, and you set their target, then they will automatically appear in your insights, and the numbers will start changing once you assign them to opportunities in the sales funnel. Okay, that's all I have for you today. If you have any questions on this template, please don't hesitate to reach out to us on the chat or email support@salesfair.com. Thanks for watching.